Guys, welcome back. Out here at the pond, I've been doing some jig fishing lately. Now I'm back. Let's see if I can get some more jig fishing, maybe a couple on this new Z-Man chatterbait. So we'll see what happens. What did you get at school today? That's the only one I have this one. Oh, got one. Oh, yeah. Oh. Chatterbait fish. Nice one. One down. I think I just lost it. Jig time. Tree. You can sit down. Thank you.
I did like 12.
No, you didn't. That's a lot. I sat there and watched you. Okay, hold on, hold on. Do it like he's doing.
I did like this.
You really gonna go out there and try to grab the tree?
No, I did like this time. I know. I saw that at Mom and Pop Pop's. I saw that at Mom and Pop Pop's.
It's gonna look weird, like fuzzy.
Just zoom in, please.
See that little small bird over there? See a little black bird right there? Just swimming in the air.
And guess what? I just saw the bird up there. Oh my arms.
Yeah, Alyssa, that's what you get, big gal.
My eye, too.
Tell y'all our homework?
Yeah.
A lot?
Oh, no. I think you said that.
Oh!
I have homework. I don't have a lot, though. Ew, why make that slap?
Oh, my goodness. I'm gonna get my scale out of the truck, out of my bag. Oh my goodness.
Oh my goodness.
Get my scale. Oh.
What
kind of fish is
that?
It's a bass.
Bass. It's a bass, guys.
Oh. Oh. Fingers.
Oh, God.
Oh.
Ooh.
Stop it. Y'all guess the weight.
Okay, 4 pounds.
5 pounds.
Three. All right, I need somebody to take a picture.
3 and a half.
Did y'all say you think you weigh?
3 and a half.
Three?
I mean four.
You said four?
I said three.
Three?
But I said three.
When my scale turns
on.
I said three. Okay, come on, scale.
I hope it's three.
Two, 3, 6, 1.
That means
I was right.
Alyssa was closest. I said 3. She said 3, 6, 1. She said 4. So
yeah,
I said 3 and a half.
Who said 3 and a half? Yeah. You did. Okay, well, you're right.
Boy.
Oh snap!
Who's that?
You see that wedding right there?
And he said, "Oh my goodness! I thought it was like 6 pounds."
All right, let's get it back. There we go. 2 chatterbait fish. I hope you enjoyed that. 2 chatterbait fish today. Tried the jig, nothing. I lost 1 chatterbait. I put this one on Z-Man chatterbait with the Bass Assassin trailer. One last cast, guys. It's going to be it for this season. So, if you guys enjoyed today's episode, chatterbaits. After today, I do have a new confidence in this bait. Guys, thanks for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed today's episode. Like, comment, subscribe, share my videos. Peace. Oh my goodness, guys. Another one on the chatterbait. Right before we left. Yes, end of the day with this last fish here. Got my camera not hooked up right. Here we go. Last chatterbait fish here, guys. It's blinding one eye.